So nice to have you all. So if I think all are seated. Yes, all are comfortable. Yes. Yeah. Good. Baith ja Aaron, baith ja bhai idhar aaja. Yeah. Good. So nice to have you all. Bahut acha lag raha hai. Joseph bhai family, welcome. Can I see the newcomers, those who have come to our fellowship for the very first time? Could you all please stand up? Yes, welcome. Hello. Yes. Could you all just quickly tell your names? I know Claudia. Yes. She's from first year. Yes. Biomedical. And she's from Raipur, na? Yes, Raipur. Yes. Welcome. Nice.
My name is Abraham Phillips, so I'm doing a first year of BCom.
Awesome, welcome.
My name is John Matthew, second year robotics and automation.
Wonderful. Yes, just quickly introduce yourself so that we... Awesome. Welcome. Shall we put our hands together and welcome them? Welcome, please be seated. So nice to have you all joining us. And God is so good, so encouraging to hear the testimonies. Yes? Yes? Gawahi sunne se aur vishwas aa jata hai, nahi? When we hear the testimony, we feel that God is so alive. You know, when Angel was sharing, she couldn't control her tears because what she went through was tough, yes? But who could understand her? Only Jesus, amen? Yes? See, we go through ups and downs. Can you all just go to Hebrews chapter 4? I felt like reading the scripture. This is not part of my message, but I just felt like. Ibraniyon ki pustak, uska chautha adhyay, uska last ka jo teen pad padenge. Hebrews chapter 4, last three verses. It talks about a high priest who understands us. Amen. We have a high priest who sympathizes with us. Everybody turn to your neighbor and say, Jesus sympathizes with you. Beta, can you put that same scripture in Message translation quickly? I want you to read this same verse in Message translation. Yahan pe likha hai ki hamara ek aisa prabhu hai, yajak hai, jo hamari जो निर्बलताओं को समझता है और हमें जानता है. Amen. Let's read it in. I want all of you to read this in Message. What does it say? Everybody read it loudly. Now that we know. See, it says, your high priest is, he's not out of touch with your reality. Jesus is not out of touch with your reality. Turn to your neighbor and say, Jesus is not out of touch with your reality. What is your reality right now? See, we are surrounded by a lot of voices. Nay? Lot of voices. The semester results has a voice. Nay? All the subjects have got a voice. Kya? You got P, you got O, you got F, you got C. It has got R. What is R? Rear. Okay. I thought P hoga, isliye P bola. Acha, aajkal R ho jata hai. Theek hai. This, it has a voice. See, your bank account has a voice, nahi? Your bank account has a voice. Your SMS has a voice, your WhatsApp, your status or your likes, everything has a voice, your roommate has a voice. नहीं, सो वी आर सराउंडेड बाय योर बॉडी हैज अ वॉइस, नहीं, योर बॉडी गेट्स टायर्ड एंड द बॉडी स्टार्ट्स गिविंग द सिग्नल्स, अरे स्टॉप वर्किंग, लेट्स गो टू स्लीप, नहीं नहीं थोड़ा सा और, थोड़ा सा, एंड योर बॉडी गेट्स ट्रॉमा. सो वी आर सराउंडेड बाय वॉइसेस एंड वी आर सराउंडेड बाय रियलिटीज, यस यस और नो. But here the word of God says, there's only one person who is in touch with your reality. His name is Jesus. Jesus will never come and say, "Hurry, Aaron, you didn't tell me. It's been a month here. You know, give me an update." See, Yeshu Masih kabhi aakar aapse ye nahi bolenge, "Arey, tere saath aisa chal raha hai, mujhe to kuch pata hi nahi tha." Yeshu Masih kabhi aisa nahi bolenge. He's always up to date. Everybody say, he's up to date. Come on, where can you find a lover like that who is always up to date with your information? Hallelujah. एक ऐसा प्रेमी जो हमेशा आपके बारे में सब कुछ जानता है लेकिन आपसे कभी भी कम प्यार नहीं करता. Amen. The one who knows you the best only can love you the most. I'll repeat it. Only the one who knows you the best can love you the most. See, when people try to know our heart, sometimes they get offended. Nay? Yes or no? Sometimes when they know the deep shit we are in, sorry to use words, I know you will understand. People try to ignore us. Nay? Yes or no? Can I be real with you guys?
Yes.
Can I be real?
Yes.
Okay, so don't mind my language. It's just for us to understand. When there is smell and there is yuckiness everywhere, in the sense when our emotional background, our internal background is not approachable, I tell you, that place is stinky. Nahi? Yes or no? Sometimes we don't want to visit our own self. I'm not talking about the external mess. I'm talking about the internal mess. Yes or no? That is the place you don't want anybody to see you. Yes? That is the place you don't want anybody to talk to you. But in that place, there is one holding you. His name is Jesus. कई बार क्या हो जाता है कि हम इतनी बुरी अवस्था में फंस जाते हैं अपने ही बुरे कामों के चलते, बुरे चुनावों के चलते, कि हमें लगता है कि अरे यार मेरी जिंदगी कितनी खराब है, कितनी बर्बाद है. लेकिन उस अवस्था में एक है जो आपको समझता है, जानता है और आपको ठुकराता नहीं, उसका नाम है यीशु मसीह. हालेलुया, हालेलुया. जस्ट फॉर द बेनिफिट्स ऑफ सम, आई एम ट्राइंग टू स्पीक इन हिंदी, सो दोस हु डोंट नो Hindi, don't, you know, please don't mind, because there are some listeners who can't understand English. Is that okay?
Yes.
So I'm making the message simple so that we can understand. Okay. So we are learning about Nasag. Everybody say Nasag. That's the theme for Germinate for this year. It says we are going to pursue. Everybody say pursue. Overtake. Recover. Turn to your neighbor and say pursue. Overtake. Recover. Pursue. Overtake. Recover. So all the messages are in YouTube, and I believe today's message will also go in YouTube. So because of some technical difficulties, we are not able to go live. But my team, they will make sure that next time it doesn't happen, because there are people who are waiting to go live with us. Okay? So we are going after a few things. Okay? So before I get into the message and I want to lead you, I have a good news for you. The month of February, we are going to go after the lost inner soul. Okay? That is the theme that the Lord has been telling me. Go after inner healing, inner soul of your own people which is lost. Okay? So we are going to start with a lot of things, and next week I'm going to preach on father wounds, how to heal father wounds and mother wounds. So don't miss, bring your friends, because I want to tell you something. It is very easy to come to the church, have a good service, shake hands, say testimony, preach and go. It's very easy, right? Yes or no? And I'm happy that Jesus doesn't deal with me only in this time. Yes? Because this time I'm having a suit. Why I'm wearing a suit? Because Steve is here taking the photographs for the calendar. You didn't know. See, okay. But there is a Sujit who has his own struggles. Yes? My wife knows, my children know, sometimes there is a face which is hurting. But you know something? That is the time Jesus holds me the most. Because this is the time when I don't need much support. Nahi? Yes or no? I can manage. Yes? But there is a time when I cannot manage. That is the time I want to tell you, Jesus holds you. Okay? So we are going after the lost inner soul. So we are going to deal with father wounds and mother wounds. It's a series of healing your inner emotions. Then the next week, that is on 11th and 12th, we are going to go after a major elephant in the room. You know? The major elephant in the room. You know who is that? That is the topic called God, sex, and my questions. If I drop a pin, I can hear now. Kya bol diya, sir? So we are going to go after healthy sexuality through God's eyes. Okay? So we are going to catch few rats here and there which are spoiling our lives. Like, we are going to go after a few things. We are going to celebrate Valentine's Day in a better way. Celebrate. Dil mein, jaan mein, hoton pe, aankhon pe. So we are going to teach. See, the problem with many a times with the church is these topics are not dealt openly. Okay? These things have to be spoken openly, not to condemn anybody, but to throw light on the subjects which are hiding. Okay? So, what dating, how to overcome porn addiction, how to come out of the feeling, am I a male or a female? Or to deal with topics like, what is more better, cohabiting or marriage? Okay? I'm just giving you teasers. Huh? Why marriage? Why can't we adjust with cohabiting? Cohabiting matlab one night stand se lekar ke ek saal stand tak. Kyon nahi kar sakte? Shaadi kyon chahiye? Nahi? So we are going to talk about these things openly. So if you are 18 plus, welcome. checking with you. I'm just joking. See, these topics have to be told from the age of 7 to 8. Because I tell you, the minimum age when a child gets into a porn addiction is 7. In the sex trafficking market, you know, the youngest age of a child who is trafficked and sold, a daughter, is 4-year-old. If I start giving you the statistics, I'm just giving the spoilers. All these things, I'll save it for February 11th and turn to your neighbor and say, it's going to be a nice session. Okay, it's going to be a nice session. It's not going to be teaching. It's going to be a heart-to-heart talk. Okay? Heart-to-heart talk. So, come. So, we are going to... There's going to be a registration too. We'll give you the details. But I'm just giving you. So, we are going to go after certain things in life. Because one of the burdens that Mona and I have as a family is to go after sons and daughters who are lost. So, when we did these programs last year and before that, we were stunned by the response. When people came and opened up, I would say, their shit. See, like me and my wife, we know how to change diapers. When the baby's potty is there, you know, you should know, parents should know. That time you cannot say, अरे I asked for a दिल का टुकड़ा, फ्लावर का टुकड़ा, ये क्या कर दिया? ऐसा यू कैन, यू कैन नॉट से लाइक हेलो. आई कैन आई शेयर यू अ फनी इंसिडेंट? वन ऑफ माई पास्टर फ्रेंड, ही डिड नॉट नो दिस, ओके, दैट बेबीज यू नो वी हैव टू चेंज द डायपर. सो वन डे हिज वाइफ सेड, आई विल गो फॉर शॉपिंग, प्लीज टेक केयर ऑफ द बेबी फॉर एटलीस्ट 2 hours. दिस बेबी इज नॉट जस्ट माइन, योर्स ऑल्सो यार. So say, okay, go, I will take care of the baby. So the pastor is taking care. Then what happened? After some time there is a smell. Who did gaga? Baby did gaga. But pastor doesn't know, arey yaar it's smelling, kya kare? What to do, it's smelling. Baby ne potty kar di, ab kya kare? So you know he had an idea, bottle bulb. You know what he did? Over the diaper he put powder and he put another diaper. By the time wife came, baby is walking like this. 6-7 diapers. Wife scolded him, you should stay with me and learn how to change. See, sometimes we are trying to put diaper over, but there is a deep mess inside. You know something? I tell you, Jesus doesn't mind dirtying his hands to clean our mess. I tell you, I've never seen a Lord like him. Never seen a Lord like him. So that's why lot of things gonna pop up. So don't be scared. Don't be scared. You have to face certain things. I'm getting into my message now. You have to face certain things. You know, there was an interview of this videographer who shoots, or you know, who takes the shots of the sharks in the ocean. And people came and asked him, buddy, how are you managing to capture the, you know, the live footages of a shark? Aren't you scared? What do you do? You know, he thought for a while. You know what he said? It's so beautiful. He said, when the shark is coming after you in the ocean, okay, and he's in the ocean in his, swimsuit and all the diving suit with the camera. You know, he said, what I do is, I swim towards the shark, and now the shark is confused. Who is this creature, instead of running away from me, coming towards me? First confusion. Second confusion, he goes and he allows the shark to touch the camera. After some time, the shark is normal. He allows the cameraman to swim around him. See, I want to tell you something. There are many sharks chasing you. Once you start going against that shark, it will stop scaring you. There are shame attached with these topics. There are deep wounds attached with the fears, anxiety that is killing people, especially believers, from the inside. And it's time that as a church, Germinate, we have to face these things head on. हमारे जीवन में कई ऐसे भय, डर हैं, चिंताएं हैं, कई ऐसी मुसीबतें हैं जिनको हम, घाव हैं जिसको हम छुपा के रखते हैं. हम चाहते कि अगर किसी को पता चल जाएगा तो क्या होगा, मेरे बारे में क्या सोचेंगे. लेकिन जब हम इन चिंताओं और डरों का सामना मुखामुख करेंगे, आई टेल यू, आप यीशु मसीह की जीत को इन हिस्सों में, आपके जीवन के उन छुपे हुए हिस्सों में उसका आप महसूस करेंगे. हालेलुया, हालेलुया. सो टर्न टू योर नेबर, से इट्स टाइम फॉर हीलिंग, इट्स टाइम फॉर हीलिंग. Say, we are not scared. Say, we are not scared. Say, we are not scared. Jesus is with you. Amen. So, my first point, you know, I'm into my message, but I'm just telling you. When you want to possess things, overtake, when you want to recover, you have to move with the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. See, there is a resident genius inside of you. His name is Holy Spirit. The resident genius of heaven, not genie, resident genius of heaven. Jesus unlimited, staying inside of you. His name is the Holy Spirit. And the Holy Spirit, I want you to read John. Go to John chapter 16. Hey, are you all with me ki kho gaye? Yes? So don't try to live February 11th and 12th aaj. Usko us din ke liye rakhenge. Theek hai, I just gave you the spoilers. With me? Hello? Sab chup ho gaye yaar, what is this? Hai na? February 11 aur 12 ko hum in baaton ke bare mein discuss karenge taki you get healed. But today, the message. So whatever I'm sharing, I'm building on things one on the other. So please, please, please go back and listen to the message again. Take notes. Okay. So resident genius who wants to live with you, who wants to go with you, his name is Holy Spirit. Go to John chapter 16, verse 6 to 15. Can we all read it quickly? 6 to 15. Yes. Yeah, it's here. But now, see, this is what Jesus is telling. But now, I go away to him who sent me. Who sent me? The Father. Where is the Father? Father is next to Jesus only. Huh? Father is not in some other world. Planet Pluto ke baad. No. He's right there. Okay. But he's telling, I came from an invisible world. Now I'm going to go back to that invisible world again. But it is for your benefit. Take care. Because I have said these things, the sorrow has filled your heart. Nevertheless, I tell you the truth. It is for your advantage that I go away. See, what is Jesus trying to say? Jesus is telling, hello, my time to be physical around you is coming to an end. I'm going. See, you need to really understand what Jesus is trying to speak. He's telling, I'm going to go, but it is for your advantage. Ishu Masih yahan par kehta hai ki main pita ke paas wapas ja raha hu, lekin ye tumhare liye acha hai. Kyun acha hai? Because Jesus says, because I'm going to send another helper. What does he say? I'm going to send the helper, and in other translation it says another helper. He will, the helper will, can you please read it? Nevertheless, it is for your advantage that I go away. For if I do not go away, the helper will not come to you. But if I depart, I will send him to you. And when he has come, he will convict the world of sin and righteousness and judgment. Of sin, because they do not believe in me. See, the major sin of the world is not believing in Jesus Christ. Next. And of righteousness and of judgment. Of righteousness, because I go to my Father and you see me no more. Of judgment, because the ruler of this world is judged. Okay, I still have many things to say to you, but you cannot bear them now. However, when he, the Spirit of truth has come, he will guide you into all the truth, for he will not speak on his own authority, but whatever he hears, he will speak and he will tell you things to come. He will glorify me, for he will take off what is mine and declare it to you. All things that the Father has are mine. Therefore, I said that he will take off mine and declare it to you. Okay. Here, Jesus is talking about the Holy Spirit. Okay. Jesus is telling, I have to go, but I'm going to send another helper. His name is the Holy Spirit. He's going to come and he's going to guide you. So I want you to understand, Jesus Christ, one of the major objectives. Steve, you want a chair? Okay. The major objective for Jesus to come on this planet Earth. Hello? Why did Jesus come? Why did Jesus come? Why did Jesus come? To save, yes. To forgive our sins, yes. And then? To die for us, correct? To take our burdens, yes. And then? Huh? To heal us? See, I tell you, the main reason for Jesus came, yes, whatever you stated is there. And to make you the dwelling place of the Holy Spirit. Because Jesus came as a man, he died, then he was buried, then he rose again, then he ascended, and then he poured the Holy Spirit upon his children. So you know something? Holy Spirit wants to be with you. Holy Spirit is here right now with you. And Holy Spirit is the gift of the Father to us. For what? For what? To lead us into all the truth. Everybody say, I have a personal guide. The Holy Spirit. Comforter. Healer. The Spirit of Truth. So for you to possess things in life, you have to be led by the Spirit of God. Yes? Being led by the Spirit of God is for our advantage. Okay? Okay? Yes? Yes? See, how many of you have visited a foreign country or any, like for example, you know, Ashlyn was telling, for the first time he visited Cochin. See, when you visit some new place where you are a total stranger, how many of you seek help? Yes? When you don't know the language, you need help. Everybody needs help. When I went to Africa, I tell you, I wanted all the help. I wanted all the help. I wanted somebody to, because I couldn't understand what they are speaking. They will smile, they will do. So I need. So I was waiting for my brother Hudson. You know, he came. He's another guy who helped me out. And I tell you, it was such a great help. You need help. See, I want to tell you, Holy Spirit is there to guide you. There are lands to be possessed. There are territories to be won. Not just outside, from inside. Yes? There are many territories inside too that are to be captured. See, your external victory is directly proportional to your inner victory. Yes? Hello? Only when you capture the lion and the bear in your inner life, you can face Goliath in the public. Are you getting my point? Yes? Jab tak aap apne andruni jeevan mein jay ko hasil nahi karenge, tab tak aap aapke samne uthne wale har ek musibaton ko jo bahar hain, unko aap jhel nahi sakte. Uske liye kiski zarurat hai? Pavitra Atma ki zarurat hai. क्योंकि जब पवित्र आत्मा हमारी अगुवाई करते हैं तो हमें कहां से कहां ले जाते हैं? जय से जय की ओर. हालेलुया, हालेलुया. सो इट इज सो इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर अस टू लिसन टू द वॉइस ऑफ द होली स्पिरिट एंड टू बी लेड. यस, व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय टू बी लेड? कम कम परसी कम. सी, दिस इज कॉल्ड ड्राइविंग. ए कम 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 कम. अरे अरे, इधर इधर इधर. दिस इज कॉल्ड पुलिंग एंड ड्राइविंग. ठीक है? This is not what it said. It says the Holy Spirit is gonna. What do you mean by lead? Hello. I tell you, this is the correct path. Come, we'll go together. Take it. Gently, he'll say. But he has a choice to say. No. Correct? Nahi. Yes. Yes or no? See, Pavitra Atma, aapko jao jor zabardasti se nahi. Arre, you accepted Jesus. Chal. Kya dekh raha hai? Ye nahi dekhna. Teri aankh phod dunga. Have you ever experienced that? See, in the Garden of Eden, this is one of the questions people have. Sir, if God knew that Adam is going to eat the forbidden fruit, why he didn't stop? And where was God? I'll give you the answer. God, who is love, made you in his image to be love. And the greatest expression of love comes when you have the power to choose. Yes? You cannot enjoy love until and unless you have the power to hate. You're getting it? So God gave Adam and Eve the free will. I have made you the power, have you have given the power to choose. So, what? Don't eat of this tree. What will happen? If you eat, you will die. But look at God. Where was he? When Adam was going towards the tree. Where was God? Answer me, where was he? He was not there in some other planet. He was right there. He was right there. If we were there, if you were there, if I was there, what we would have done? We would have put electric fences. Because kutta chod deta. He would have left some dogs. Why? I told you, no? So the moment you touch and you get the shock, grrr, and the hair is up, God will say, "Hare, I told you, no?" That's why I kept the fence. See, did God do that?
No.
I'm coming to tell you, God did not do that. Where was he? He was right there. He was right there. Adam made the blunder of his life with his wife. With his wife, he made the blunder of his life. And then what is the question that God asked? Where are you? He did not say, "Are, where are you? Kya kar diya? Full heaven, bo, red light. Kya ho gaya yaar?" I did not see. God did not fall out of his chair or panic. Why? Why? He was there. He saw the mess. But now, come to my next point. Love. God is love. Love is too powerful. More powerful than any evil. He's not intimidated by evil. That's why Jesus is the Lamb of God sacrificed before the foundation of the earth. Let me tell you, before Adam could fall in Eden, he was found in Jesus Christ on the cross. Samajh mein hai? Are you getting it? See, God did not get shocked because he had made provision for the redemption through his son Jesus Christ. Samajh mein aa raha hai? And he did not stop loving Adam. He did not stop loving Adam. Because Adam might have made the choice of not loving God. But who never stopped loving Adam? God. Let me tell you, that's why he's agape. There are days when we are up. There are days when we are down. But his love is 100% all the time. Hallelujah. Yes? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Samajh mein aa raha hai? Kabhi kabhi hum bilkul acha perform karte hain. Kabhi kabhi hum bura kya battar perform karte hain. Kabhi kabhi hamare report card mein kya milta hai hame? Shunya. Shunya batte sannata. Shunya bhi hai aur sannata bhi hai. अंडा. लेकिन हमें कौन प्यार करना नहीं छोड़ता? यीशु मसीह. He comes and he says, "Where are you? Where are you?" Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We have to be led by the Spirit of God. You have to be led by the Spirit of God. I want to tell you something. God wants to lead you, but he will not drive you. That's why I narrated this. Because he cannot drive you. Because you have the power to choose. You have the power to say no. Your yes will not be powerful until and unless you have the power to say no. Yes or no? Are you getting my point? Yes. So, but God was not afraid. Because God is more powerful than sin.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. That's why Jesus became sin on the cross and he killed and he demonstrated his love by demolishing the power of sin. Hallelujah. 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 When he was hanging on the cross, when people were spitting on him and telling that, hey, if you are the Son of God, come down. If you are the Son of God, come down. If Avenger was there, what he would have done? Hare, kya bola? Chhod cross, chhod nail. He would have put on the Iron Man suit and everybody would have got destroyed. What held him to the cross? Not the nail, but his love for you and me. Because he was being led by the Spirit of God. Because he had to conquer what? The enemy of our soul, sin, death. Yeshu Masih ne hamare liye kiska samna kiya? पाप का, उस अंधकार का जो हमें हमेशा हमेशा अपना गुलाम बना के रखता था. लेकिन यीशु मसीह ने हमारी खातिर क्या नहीं किया? उस क्रूस को ना नहीं बोला, क्योंकि उसका उसके दिल में जो हमारे प्रति प्यार है वो सबसे बड़ा है, महान है. हालेलुया. सो वी हैव, सो इफ यू वांट टू कॉन्कर इन योर लाइफ, यू हैव टू बी लेड बाय द स्पिरिट ऑफ गॉड. नॉट, ही विल नॉट ड्राइव यू, ही विल ऑलवेज लीड यू. ही विल ऑलवेज lead you. So you have the power to say no, but he will not give you up. He will say, okay, I will wait for Percy to turn around. So next time when he comes to the Bible study, aaj aa raha hai Bible study? Nahi aa raha, aaj bilkul interest nahi hai. But sir, aapne call kiya, isliye aunga. Kya ho raha hai? The map is getting recalibrated. How many of you have missed your direction when you switched on your GPS? कई बार हम मिस कर जाते हैं ना हमारा डायरेक्शन. GPS क्या बोलता है? अरे कितने बार GPS is redirecting. See, I tell you, better than GPS is the Holy Spirit who never leaves you. He waits. See, how did you come to church today? You did not come on your own. Who brought you here? Say the Holy Spirit. Say the Holy Spirit. Say the Holy Spirit. Go to Philippians chapter 2. You all are looking at me like, "Arey sir, I'm not a hyper spiritual GV, but how can I be led by the Spirit?" See, Pavitra Atma aapke saath hai aur aapko kya karta hai? परमेश्वर की इच्छा पूरी करने के लिए क्या कौन देता है हमें इच्छाएं? पवित्र आत्मा. हालेलुया. फिलिपियंस चैप्टर 2, प्लीज रीड वर्स 11. और गो टू 13, लेट्स क्विकली गो थ्रू 13. फॉर एवरीबडी रीड, फॉर इट इज गॉड हु वर्क्स इन यू टू बोथ विल एंड टू डू हिज गुड प्लेजर. क्योंकि परमेश्वर ही है जो आपके अंदर उसकी इच्छा को पूरा करने के लिए कौन ताकत देता है आपको अंदर से? बोलिए पवित्र आत्मा. बोलिए पवित्र आत्मा. सी द होली स्पिरिट एनेबल्ड यू टू कम. यू हर्ड हिज वॉइस एंड यू डिड नॉट से नो. यू कुड हैव हग द पिल्लो एंड सेड, नहीं यार अभी तो आई स्टार्टेड ड्रीमिंग. सो फॉर some of you, you heard and you came, but there are some who are still sleeping, but the Holy Spirit hasn't left them. He is waiting for another chance to recalibrate them to the presence of God. See, we have to be led. See, for you to conquer your territories, you have to be led by the Lord. Okay? Now, since I don't have much time, I'm quickly going through some stories that will help you. Genesis chapter 24, just write it down. Genesis chapter 24. Utpatti 24, uska 1 se leke 14 tak. 1 se leke 14 pad tak. Genesis chapter 24, 1 to 14. This is an interesting passage. You know what happens? Let me quickly paraphrase things for you. Abraham wants a bride for his son. Who is the son of Abraham? Isaac. He wants a bride. And you know what he tells his servant? He says, go. And you know what you do? Please bring a bride for my son from my hometown. Simple instruction. Okay. Now you look at the condition of the servant. He is the most trusted servant of Abraham. And what is the task? Go find a करेक्ट ब्राइड फॉर माय सन। अब्राहम ने अपने नौकर को कहा कि जाओ मेरे बेटे के लिए एक योग्य पत्नी को ढूंढ करके लेकर, दुल्हन को लेकर के आओ। ठीक है, नाउ इफ यू आर सेंट फॉर दैट मिशन, ठीक है, यू एंड आई, ठीक है, गो टू वेयर, बॉम्बे, एंड ब्रिंग द राइट गर्ल फॉर माई सन। इफ आई गिव यू द इंस्ट्रक्शन, वॉट विल बी योर फर्स्ट थिंग? सर बॉम्बे कितनी लड़की है आपको मालूम है? यू विल आस्क दैट लॉ, यू नो सर देर आर सो मेनी गर्ल्स, हाउ विल आई फाइंड द राइट वन? येस और नो? सी दैट वॉज द सेम थिंग इन साइड हूज हार्ट, द सर्वेंट्स हार्ट। बट यू नो वॉट ही प्रेड? ही प्रेड, there's a beautiful prayer, I want you to go back and you know you can read, okay, let's read it, Genesis 24 verse 12 13 14, because this is a powerful prayer that you have to pray to be led by the Spirit of God, because prayer is giving permission to God to lead you. Yes, okay, what did his servant pray? Quickly,
O Lord,
God of my master Abraham, please give me success this day and show kindness to my master Abraham. Behold, here I stand by the well of water, and the daughters of the men of the city are coming out to draw the water. Now let it be that the young woman to whom I say, please let down your pitcher that I may drink, and she says, drink, and I will give your camels a drink, let her be the one who has been appointed for your servant Isaac. See, he says, please give help. See, a simple way to be led by the Spirit of the Lord is to say F1. Press. What is press F1? Help. Please help. Beautiful way to ask help is to pray. See, this is a very simple and a good sample prayer. God, please help me. Holy Spirit, you're with me. I heard Sujit sir preaching that you're with me. Please help me. I need success in my exam. I need success in my relationship. I need you to guide me in wisdom. A simple prayer. यहां पे अब्राहम का जो सेवक है वो प्रार्थना करता है कि हे अब्राहम के पिता, मुझे क्या कर, मेरी अगुवाई कर, और इस दिन में मुझे क्या दे तू, सफलता दे, क्योंकि मुझे नहीं मालूम कौन सी लड़की आने वाली, इसलिए मैं क्या करने वाला हूं, एक परीक्षा रखने वाला हूं, जो लड़की आके मुझे और मेरे ऊंटों को पानी पिलाएगी वही आइजक की बीवी बनेगी। हालेलुया। सी लुक एट द टेस्ट, ही प्रेड एंड ही गेव द टेस्ट टू हूम? गॉड। डिड गॉड गिव द टेस्ट? नो। सी इट्स सो, सी वेयर कैन यू फाइंड अ फादर हु ऑब्लाइजेस टू योर रिक्वेस्ट लाइक दैट? नहीं, यू आर टेलिंग लॉर्ड आई वॉन्ट यू टू लीड मी एंड यू नो आई डोंट हैव अ क्लू, सो दिस इज वॉट आई वॉन्ट यू टू डू। Can you see the Holy Spirit leading this guy? Out of the blue, who comes? There are so many women at the well. But who comes? You go back and Rebecca comes. Who comes? Rebecca comes. And you know, he has asked for something very tough. See, one camel can drink up to kitna? 15 to 16 gallons. That is close to how many liters? Find out in your Google, bhaiya. I don't know. Kitna? कितना लीटर? सर नहीं 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 उतना नहीं यार, कुछ भी बोल रहा है यार, रेबेका मर जाएगी यार, हमारे स्टोरी में उसको जिंदा रखो, शी विल डाई ऑफ फीट। कितना? 50-60 लीटर्स, 60,000 लीटर्स यार। कोई बात नहीं, फॉरगिव हिम, ओके, से फॉरगिव हिम, से आई फॉरगिव। So see, कौन आता है स्टोरी में हमारे? रेबेका आंटी आती है, ग्रैंडमा। She comes and she says, I will give water to you and to your camels. Not just that, till they are full. Hello. See, it's easy to give water to, come. The servant has come. ठीक, I will give water to you and to your camels. ले, करेक्ट ना? वन ग्लास ऑफ वाटर कैन बी गिवन टू, थोड़ा थोड़ा करके नहीं हो गया, काम हो गया, बाय बाय. कैन यू सी व्हेन ही इज आस्किंग फॉर अ प्रेयर टू बी लेड बाय द लॉर्ड, सी हाउ द लॉर्ड एनलार्जेस हिज कैपेसिटी टू नो दैट दिस इज द राइट पर्सन. शी गोज आउट ऑफ द वे एंड शी सेज आई विल बी हियर टिल यू आर फुल एंड योर कैमल्स आर फुल. How many trips she would have made to the well? But kya stamina hai na? And see who gets the answer. Hello? You guys are lost in Rebecca now. Who got the answer? Who got the answer? Huh? Eliezer, the servant, got the answer. Who led him to the answer? See, होली स्पिरिट. सी होली स्पिरिट, पवित्र आत्मा आपको कहां पहुंचा सकता है? आपके सफर में आपके सही लक्ष्य तक कौन आपको पहुंचा सकता है? पवित्र आत्मा. हालेलुया. ओनली होली स्पिरिट कैन लीड यू टू योर राइट डेस्टिनेशन, टू द राइट पर्सन एट द राइट टाइम. कैन यू सी द टाइमिंग प्लेइंग द मेजर रोल हियर? यस ओ नो? यस. सी ही रीच द स्पॉट एट द राइट टाइम. How? That is the correct time. Who is coming out to fetch the water? Rebecca. Hello? How is it coordinated like this? Can you and I, you know, I have directed 10 to 11 plays for, you know, but I tell you, to get the timing correct, na, you have to practice for at least 30 to 40 times minimum. लाइट परफेक्ट होना चाहिए, साउंड परफेक्ट होना चाहिए, योर कैरेक्टर शुड बी ऑन द स्टेज एट द राइट टाइम. हियर हाउ मेनी प्रैक्टिस सेशंस आर देयर? हेलो हेलो. सी व्हेन यू आर लेड बाय द स्पिरिट ऑफ गॉड, यू विल बी रेड टू द राइट पर्सन, राइट टाइम, राइट प्लेस. ही विल नॉट मिस द मार्क. हेलो. हालेलुया. That's the beauty of being led by the Spirit of God. जब पवित्र आत्मा हमारी अगुवाई करते हैं, हमें जब लेके चलते हैं सही समय पर, सही व्यक्तियों से, सही जगह पर, जो भी परमेश्वर ने हमारे लिए रखा है, कौन हमारी मदद करता है उस तक पहुंचने के लिए? पवित्र आत्मा. Hallelujah. You cannot miss it when the Holy Spirit is leading you. See, some of you are looking for your life partners. Some of you are praying for the right job. Some of you are praying for the right college. Some of you are praying for the right. You're praying. See, how many of us are praying like that? Yes? Hello? But when you are led by the Spirit of the Lord, I tell you, He will lead you to the right person, to the right place. He will not miss it. So, what can we do? We can just allow him to lead. Say, Holy Spirit, lead me and give me good success. Give me good success. He will lead you. He will lead you. He will not say, you know, what kind of weird question are you asking? He will never look into your face and say, what kind of weird question are you asking? He will say, no, I'm here to lead you. Amen. He saves us from the trap. Everybody say, Holy Spirit will save you from the trap of the enemy. It's very important. Because when He leads you, He will protect you. See, one of the prayers in the Lord's Prayer is, Father, lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil. What do you mean by that? Lead us not into temptation. What do you mean by that? See, when the Holy Spirit is leading you, He knows where the ditches are. Yes? He knows the trap of the enemy. And He will help you. Hey, this is something schemed against you. You need to go away. See, have you seen the nativity story? Joseph and Mary, they were led to go out to Egypt. Nahin? Because the message from the Lord came that Herod is trying to kill whom? Jesus. There are traps everywhere. Every little child under the age of 2 is going to be killed. So you have to take the baby and run to Egypt. Who saved? The leading of the Spirit saved. the baby. See, there are traps hidden. And only the Spirit of the Lord can protect you and save you. शैतान हमारे विरोध में इतने सारे षड्यंत्र रचता है, इतने सारे गड्ढे खोद के रखा है कि यदि हम पवित्र आत्मा के द्वारा अपने जीवन को आगे नहीं ले जाएंगे तो हम कहीं ना कहीं जरूर फंस जाएंगे. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू नो दिस, हाउ द एस्किमोस हंट द वुल्व्स? यू नो हाउ द एस्किमोस हंट द वुल्व्स? हेलो, हु आर एस्किमोस? They stay in very cold place, igloos, correct, 100 out of 100, very good, 10 CGPA. You know what they do? It is very hard to hunt wolves, okay? So you know what they do, Eskimos? They take a dagger or a knife and they kill a goat, okay? They kill a goat and they dip the knife in the blood, okay? Till it gets a thick coat, and anyway it's freezing, so it becomes like a popsicle, like an ice cream, theek hai, and they bury it in the snow. Now wolves are very good at smelling, so the aroma of the blood spreads across the snow. So the wolves, they come and they start licking the popsicle, the blood. After some time it has reached the knife. It doesn't know that it has reached the knife. So they start bleeding and they start drinking their own blood. After some time they die, they fall. Arre, kya bol diya sir? Arre, maja aa gaya hai. So what happens? It starts licking its own blood. See, there are traps of the enemy which looks like a popsicle or a ice cream, but there is a knife hiding. Allow the Holy Spirit to lead us. Allow the Holy Spirit to lead us. I have seen people messing up in life, messing up very badly. And there were so many times the Lord sent word through people, through parents, through loved ones, and says, please don't get into this. It's going to mess up. It's going to mess up. We love you, but don't get into this. It's going to mess up. But they avoided the voice, and then finally they're so wounded, so hurt, so hurt. And they are offended with God, ki why God, you did not stop me. God tried. People get into wrong relationships, people get into this and that, and the Holy Spirit is telling, son, watch out. My darling, watch out. Don't get into this job, don't get into this. See, I tell you, only the Holy Spirit can take you to the right place, and he can keep you at that place at the right time. He's good at it. And I pray, you know, I'm not here to scare you. I'm telling you, you are led by the Spirit of God. Hallelujah. I don't want you to get scared. I'm just telling you, advantages of being led by the Lord. You are filled with the Holy Spirit. All we need to do, last week's message, take out. Take out time and spend time with the Lord, yes, last week's message. अगर आपको पवित्र आत्मा, मैंने जो बताया कि किस प्रकार पवित्र आत्मा आपको क्या करते हैं, गड्ढे से बचाते हैं. जब हम पवित्र आत्मा के साथ चलते हैं तो क्या हो जाता है, हमारे अंदर क्या आ जाता है, समझ आता है, प्रकाशन आता है, उसका वचन हमें अगुवाई करने लगता है, और ऐसा होने लगता है कि हम उन रास्तों से चलने लगते हैं, वहां पे काफी तरह की कठिनाइयां, लेकिन पवित्र आत्मा हमें क्या करता है, उन सब से बचा करके सेफली हमें कहां पहुंचा लेता है, हमारे लक्ष्य की ओर. हालेलुया. टर्न टू योर नेबर एंड से, यू विल बी प्रोटेक्टेड दिस ईयर. You will be protected this year. Everybody say, give heed to the voice of the Holy Spirit. He's in you. He's in you. Don't snooze him. Everybody say, don't snooze him. नहीं नहीं पांच मिनट बाद after 5 minutes जैसे हम अलार्म को मारते हैं ना पांच मिनट बाद. And how many of you seen, you know, कई बार मारते मारते एक घंटा दो घंटा हो जाता. Yes? Yes or no? और ये assembly क्या खाना भी miss हो गया. Hello? Hallelujah. He will protect you. Third point, quickly. He will lead you into the heart of the Father. Romans chapter 8, I'll quickly say this. He will lead you into the heart of the Father. See, the Holy Spirit helps you to call God as Father. He helps you to call God as Father. He says, call Abba. He will turn your focus to Jesus. पवित्र आत्मा हमेशा पिता के दिल की ओर हमें आकर्षित करते और कहते हैं कि तू पिता का बेटा है, तू पिता की बेटी है, उसे अब्बा बुला, वो तेरे साथ है. यीशु मसीह की ओर आकर्षित करते और कहते हैं कि यीशु मसीह ने तुझे छोड़ा नहीं है, यीशु मसीह के पास आ, वो सच्चा चरवाहा है, वो तेरी जरूर मदद करेगा. See, he leads you to Jesus and says, hey, Jesus, good shepherd, he's with you. You will not lack any good things. That's what Jesus said. The Holy Spirit will lead you to me. He will lead you to the Father. He will convict your heart that you are not a slave, you are a son. Hallelujah. 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 That is the job of the Holy Spirit. Come. See, there are times when Percy is down. Weak, and he doesn't feel like a worship leader. Yes, nahi? Real hai ki nahi? Lagta hai na? Sometimes he has a question, am I saved or not? Does God still love me or not? You know, Holy Spirit comes and says, hey, call Dada. Hey, call Abba. Hey. Hum tumhare? Hum saath saath? Ut. See, he is the one who is giving you the courage to call God his Father. Hallelujah. He helps you. He helps you. See, that's why you need the helper. Because outside the reach of the Holy Spirit, when you are trying to approach the Father, you will get confused. You might feel, arre, nahi. God is not listening. He's angry with you. He's upset with you. And go. Come. That's why you need to hear the gospel the right way, which connects you to the voice of the Father and the Holy Spirit. When you hear the voice of the Holy Spirit, I tell you, when in a church, in a message, if you are not connecting with the heart of the Father, I tell you, there is something wrong. Because Holy Spirit will always convict you. Hey, Father is there. Let's let go of that knife. Papa is waiting. We are here. We are here. Let's Sam, come. Sorry to call Sam, but it was not planned. But I want to give you something real. Thoda sa aapki testimony touch kar sakta hu na? Theek hai. He came to know Jesus, you know when? When he was waiting to jump out of the window, correct? Lost in sin, drugs, immorality, everything. Son of a pastor. Messed up. Thinking that my parents will not, and I'm ashamed to my parents. And you know what happened? As he's about to commit suicide, his cousin calls, correct? His cousin calls. The cousin who is involved in everything with him. That fellow calls. You know what he says? He says, today there is a prayer meeting in my house. Correct? Ye bhai atmahatya karne ke liye khidki ke upar chad karke kudne wala hai. Kyun? Kyunki jindagi mein itni jyada pareshaniyan hai, paap hai, andhkar hai ki ab jeete jeene se koi fayda nahi. Us samay kaun call karta hai? कौन कॉल करता है? कजिन भाई, जो साथ में पीता है और जो साथ में सब करता है, आप क्या बोलते हैं? क्या बोलते हैं? मेरे घर में क्या है? प्रेयर मीटिंग है. सी आई एम जस्ट ट्राइंग टू कट शॉर्ट एंड से दिस गाय गोज देयर. सी हाउ द होली स्पिरिट रीचेस आउट टू द हार्ट एंड द प्रॉफिट हु इज देयर और पास्टर हु इज देयर लीडिंग एंड ही ओपन्स हिज हार्ट हिज लाइफ एंड ही सेज सो मेनी थिंग्स. ही डजंट गेट कन्विंस्ड बट देन फाइनली ही सेज टुडे यू वेर अबाउट टू कमिट सुसाइड. हु नोज योर हार्ट मैन? हेलो, हु नोज योर हार्ट? हु इज अप टू डेट विथ योर रियालिटी? हु इज अप टू डेट? सी आई हैव माई ओन स्टोरीज. And he accepts Jesus because he knows that his love is real. नहीं?
Right sir.
कुछ मैंने बना चढ़ा के बोला क्या? I did not tell you the real things because I don't. But I am so proud of him and the Holy Spirit in us. Now check your life. I was like that too, messed up. Your pastor was also messed up. But who came to me? And who said, call to the Father. Papa, तेरे से नाराज नहीं है. यीशु मसीह ने क्या किया है तेरे लिए? जान दिया है. Jesus has paid the price. Father is not upset with you. Come, call him Abba. Call him Abba. Who leads you into the heart of the Father? Everybody say the Holy Spirit. Everybody say the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Sam. Thank you, Sam. Hallelujah. He leads you. He can lead your mind, soul and body to complete place of rest in Jesus. Will you all just stand up? See, the territory before us, 2023 might be sharp. You don't know. But we have the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. Aage hamare saal mein kya kya rakha hai, hame nahi malum. Lekin kisko malum hai? Pavitra Atma ko malum hai. पवित्र आत्मा हमारी अगुवाई करना चाहते हैं. मैंने सैम भाई की गवाही को बोला, भाई आत्महत्या करने जा रहे थे, जिंदगी में सब कुछ टूटा हुआ था, लेकिन उस समय अपने भाई ने कॉल किया, बोला कि आज प्रार्थना में आ जा. जब प्रार्थना में आए तो प्रभु के दास ने बोला कि तेरे साथ ये हो रहा है, आज तू मरने जा रहा था. उस समय उन्होंने पिता के प्यार को महसूस किया और उनका जीवन बदल गया. हालेलुया. पिता की आवाज को आपके दिल में कौन पता नहीं ये कौन गूंजने देता है? पवित्र आत्मा. हालेलुया. वो कहता है, अरे पिता तेरे साथ है, अब सब कुछ खत्म नहीं हुआ है. यीशु मसीह ने तेरे लिए क्या किया है? बलिदान किया है. यीशु मसीह का जो लहू तेरे लिए बहाया गया वो मामूली नहीं है. हालेलुया. उस लहू में सामर्थ्य है कि तेरे सारे पापों को धो दे, तेरे जीवन को नया बना दे. इसलिए मन फिरा और मेरे साथ चल. हालेलुया. सी आई There are many of us. We were saying no to the Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit kept on telling me, come to Jesus. Come to the Father. He is here. But he never gave up. And there came a point, we came to Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. He's not given up on you. He's leading you. To find success, a good success like that servant, you need to be led. अपने जीवन में आप सही और अच्छी सफलता प्राप्त करना चाहते हैं तो हमें क्या करना पड़ेगा? प्रार्थना करना पड़ेगा. कैन यू ऑल प्रे विथ मी जस्ट लाइक दैट सर्वेंट हु प्रेड, ओ गॉड ऑफ अब्राहम. नाउ वी हैव द प्रिविलेज टू कॉल द गॉड ऑफ अब्राहम एज आवर फादर. कैन यू ऑल से अब्बा? कैन यू ऑल से अब्बा? क्लोज योर आईज. आई कैन सी द होली स्पिरिट कन्विक्टिंग यू ऑफ द सिन, नॉट टू कंडेम यू बट टू टेल यू देयर इज अ वे आउट. You are fed up. You want to come out of certain things, certain relationship or certain addiction. The Holy Spirit is telling, it's not over my son. It's not over my daughter. Today you are here in this church for a reason. because I'm going to lead you. I'm not done with you. I'm not done with you. He's going to lead you into healing. He's going to lead you into healing. Jesus is here. And Jesus wants to touch your heart. Holy Spirit brought you here so that you can hear about the one and only Lord who can save you. His name is Jesus Christ. He loves you. He honors you. He treats you as his brother, as his sister. And he says, my brother, my sister, Papa is here. Hallelujah. Can you come and sing that song? Sweep over my soul. Sweep over my soul. I can see the divine touch coming upon your life right now. The Holy Spirit is here. He brought you here. He is here. He's going to lead your body into healing. Pavitratma, aapko issue ki or le ja rahe hai. आपके शरीर में, आपके मन में, आपकी आर्थिक अवस्था में जो भी तंगी है उसे यीशु मसीह दूर करने जा रहे हैं. हालेलुया. सिंग.
स्वीप ओवर माय सोल, स्वीप ओवर माय सोल, स्वीट स्पिरिट, स्वीप ओवर माय सोल.
मेक इट अ प्रेयर एंड सिंग.
माय रेस्ट is complete, so I sit at your feet. Sweet Spirit, sweep over my soul.
Sing it again.
Sweep over my soul, sweep over my soul. Sweet Spirit, sweep over my soul. My rest is complete, I sit at your feet. Sweet Spirit, sweep over my soul.
Make it a prayer again and sing it out to God.
Sweep over my soul.
Yeshu can answer.
Sweep over
Yeshu Masi can answer.
Sweet Spirit, sweep over my soul. My rest is complete as I sit at your feet. Sweet Spirit, sweep over my soul.
Sing it again.
Sweep over my soul.
Allow the Holy Spirit to brood over you. पवित्र आत्मा आपके ऊपर काम कर रहा है.
Sweep over my soul.
I speak clarity, I speak vision, I speak revelation. Jesus.
I sit at your feet. Sweet Spirit, sweep over my soul.
Sing it again and make it a prayer.
Sweep over my soul. Sweep over my soul, sweet spirit, sweep over my soul. My rest is complete as I sit at your feet. Sweet spirit, sweep over my soul.
Holy Spirit wants to bring you to the place of rest. पवित्र आत्मा आपको यीशु मसीह में जो आराम है, जो सुकून है, जो शांति है, उसकी ओर आपको लेके आता है. There is peace that only Jesus can give. That's what Jesus said. The world cannot give you the peace that I give you. The rest that comes from his presence is unique and it's powerful. I speak rest in your body right now. I speak rest in your mind right now. Every sickness, every demonic violence in your body, in your spirit, in your soul, be broken in the name of Jesus Christ. Yeshu Nasari ke naam se. आपके मन में, आपके शरीर में, आपके दिमाग में, आपके मस्तिष्क में उठने वाले हर एक उस युद्ध को जो कि शैतान की ओर से है, उसे मैं यीशु नासरी के नाम से तोड़ देता हूं अभी इसी वक्त यीशु के नाम से. शरीर, आपके शरीर में चंगाई आने पाए. इन द नेम ऑफ जीसस मे योर बॉडीज गेट हील राइट नाउ. In the name of Jesus, let your soul experience that rest that comes as the Holy Spirit sweeps over you with the love of Jesus, with the love of the Father. There is healing. All that you can do is just get up and say, Holy Spirit, I messed it up, lead me. I can see Holy Spirit doing a deeper work in the hearts right now. The wounds are getting healed. The bodies are getting healed. Pavitratma ki upasthiti mein changai hai. Ishu Masih ki upasthiti mein chutkara hai. Sweep over my soul.
Sweep over my soul. Sweet Spirit, sweep over my soul. Rest is complete as I sit at your feet. Sweet Spirit, sweep over my soul. Sweep over my soul. Sweep over my soul. Sweep Spirit, sweep over my soul. My rest is complete. As I sit at your feet, sweet Spirit, sweep over my soul.
Gin gin kar stuti karun, beshumar tere danu ke liye. Ab tak tumne sambhala mujhe. अपनी बाहों में लिए हुए अब तक तुमने संभाला मुझे. अपनी बाहों में लिए हुए गिन गिन कर स्तुति करूं बेशुमार तेरे दानों के लिए. अब तक तूने संभाला मुझे अपनी बाहों में लिए हुए. अब तक तूने संभाला मुझे अपनी बाहों में लिए हुए. तेरे शत्रु का निशाना तुझ पर होगा ना सफल. तेरे शत्रु का निशाना तुझ पर होगा ना सफल. आंखों की पुतली जैसे वो रखेगा तुझे हर पल. आंखों की पुतली जैसे वो रखेगा तुझे हर पल. स्तुति करूं बेशुमार तेरे दानों के लिए. अब तक तूने संभाला मुझे अपनी बाहों में लिए हुए. इतने ओलंपिक तक तो जता Hallelujah. I feel that somebody needs to hear it in Malayalam. That the Lord is telling you that the arrows that were formed to destroy you, I have destroyed it.
Enni enni stodikku enna millada kribagalina innayona anbujatha enni thaniya namambe innayona anbujatha enni thaniya namambe എനിക്കെതിരായി വരും ആയുധം പതിക്കില്ല നിമിഷതിരായി വരും ആയുധം പതിക്കില്ല നിന്റെ ഉടയവൻ അവകാശം
Let's stretch out our hands towards the communion. अपने हाथों को उठा करके प्रभु भोज की ओर हम प्रार्थना करेंगे. Hallelujah. Let's all pray right now. When you look at the body and the blood of Jesus, you can see the love that is poured out. The love that never said no to us. In the fiercest battle with sin and darkness and sickness and disease, He said, I'm with you. The proof that the love is more stronger than the power of the enemy is here. Jesus, we thank you for not giving up on us. You are the true love that never gave up. And today, your body and your blood is the witness that you are continuing to work in our lives. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Abba, for the precious gift of Holy Spirit. And thank you, Jesus, through your body and your blood, you made it possible for us to become the living temple of the Holy Spirit. We honor you as we participate in the body and the blood of Jesus. Let that divine virtue that comes through the Holy Spirit flood our bodies, our mind, our soul, our spirit. In the name of Jesus, I pray that today, Abba Father, as we take part in communion, we will inherit love and life eternal and immortal and invincible, a miracle that comes through our union with Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Soumya, where is Soumya? Soumya has a song about the blood of Jesus. Let's join Soumya, and as she sings, I want you guys to back her up. Thank you, Jesus.
Have you been to Jesus for the cleansing power? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you fully trusted in His grace now? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you washed in the blood? In the soul cleansing blood of the Lamb? Are you eyes faultless? Are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you walking daily by the Savior's time? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb?
Say, yes, I'm washed.
Do you rest each moment in the blessed thought? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb?
Say, I'm washed.
Are you washed in the blood?
यीशु मसीह की देह में वो सामर्थ है ताकि आपको चंगा कर सके, उसके लहू में वो शक्ति है कि आपके हर पापों को धो दे और आपको धार्मिक पवित्र उसके सदृश में इस प्रकार से रच ले ताकि आपके अंदर कोई खोट नहीं। यीशु मसीह के लहू में वो सामर्थ है। हालेलुया। Let's take the bread and the cup and say thank you. What else can we do? Say thank you. And receive healing right now. Romans chapter 8 says that the Holy Spirit quickens our mortal bodies and brings the resurrected power of Jesus into our bodies. So I pray that as you are taking part, let any organ that is dead or decaying catch life in the name of Jesus through the power of the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. There is resurrection power flowing right now through the body and the blood of Jesus. Let's take part. Say thank you. Say thank you, Jesus. Say thank you, Jesus. Say thank you, Jesus. Say thank you, Jesus. Let's take part in the communion. Let's take part. Let's eat it and say thank you, Jesus, and take part. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Relish Jesus. Relish Jesus. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. Let's pray and close. Amen. Lift up your hands and receive the benediction. Now may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, love of God the Father, sweet communion of the Holy Spirit abide with you. May the Holy Spirit lead you into your new chapters of life. May He bring you out of those messes and lead you into the resurrected life of Jesus. May you experience divine encounters this week. May you experience the closeness of God like never before. आपके घर में, आपके परिवार में, आपके शरीर में, आपके मन में पिता का प्यार बहने पाए, पवित्र आत्मा की सहभागिता आपके परिवार को चलाने पाए, आपको चलाने पाए, यीशु मसीह का अनुग्रह आपके दिलों को इस प्रकार से छूने पाए ताकि हर परिस्थिति में यीशु ही राजा है, आपका दिल गाए यीशु के नाम से। आमेन, आमेन, आमेन। ग्रीट ईच अदर। गॉड ब्लेस यू। गॉड ब्लेस यू।